senior tonight. He's appeared in 32 games during his 4 years in the blue and white, totaling 37 ground balls and 13 caused turnovers, while adding a goal and 4 assists. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in mechanical engineering and is joined tonight by mother Karen and father Jeff, 2021 senior number 4, Jack Hendrickson. Our next senior has appeared in 36 games while at UAH, registering 30 ground balls and 5 caused turnovers, while also scoring 10 times and adding 5 assists. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in aerospace engineering. He's joined tonight by girlfriend Stephanie, brother Ty, mother Karen, and father Gary, 2021 senior number 7, Caleb Merrow. Our next senior has appeared in 57 games as a Charger, scoring 31 times and adding 11 assists, while also totaling 123 ground balls, totaling 28 caused turnovers. He will graduate from UAH with a degree in civil engineering and is joined tonight by Mother Jane and Father Mark, 2021 senior number 8, Jack Utrevis. Senior has appeared in 36 games while in the Rocket City, and he has scored 17 goals while adding 23 assists, in addition to registering 34 ground balls and causing 5 turnovers. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in kinesiology and is joined tonight by Father David, 2021 senior number 12, Jacob McLean. Scored 132 times while adding 32 assists. He's also picked up 93 ground balls and caused 16 turnovers. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in business management and is joined tonight by Mother Leslie and Father Chris, 2021 senior number 14, Luke Levent. Our next senior has appeared in 33 games while at UAH, and he has scored 39 goals while also adding 8 assists. He's also totaled 19 ground balls and 4 caused turnovers. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in business management and is joined tonight by brother CJ, mother Katie, and father Gannon, 2021 senior number 15, Emery Weaver. Our next senior has appeared in 34 games while in the Rocket City, and he's totaled 49 ground balls and 16 caused turnovers while also adding a goal. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in psychology, including a minor in biology, and is joined tonight by Mother Carrie and Father Tom, 2021 senior number 19, Josh Harden. Our next senior has appeared in 36 games as a Charger, and he's amassed 369 saves in the cage while also picking up 68 ground balls, causing 6 turnovers. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in accounting and is joined tonight by brother Anthony, brother Nicky, and father Mark, 2021 senior number 21, Zach Welsh. Has appeared in 32 games while at UAH, winning 359 faceoffs for a career faceoff percentage of 58%, and he's also totaled 119 ground balls while scoring 3 times and adding 5 assists. He graduated from UAH with a degree in supply chain management. He's joined tonight by Mother Michelle and Father Brian, 2021 senior number 24, Jake Fowler. Our next senior transferred to UAH this season from Mary Washington, and across his career at both institutions, he's appeared in 35 games while scoring 10 goals, including 3 this year for the Chargers. He already owns a degree in mathematics and is working on his master's in business analytics. Joined tonight by Mother Denise and Father Robert, 2021 senior number 42, Brian Elf. Has appeared in 30 games while in Huntsville, and he's totaled 41 ground balls while also causing 20 turnovers and adding a goal. He graduated from UAH with a degree in mechanical engineering. 2021 senior number 44, Connor Evers. Our final senior tonight has been a Charger since day one of the program. He's appearing in 51 games, and he's totaled 29 goals and 20 assists while also logging 76 ground balls and 13 caused turnovers. He'll graduate from UAH with a degree in nursing. He's joined tonight by Mother Julie and Father Greg, 2021 senior number 22, James Cox. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for your 2021 UAH seniors.